Okay, we recently saw the organized Okada drivers such as the Go-Kada. What will become of them?
Well, Okada is Okada. Okada should go not go on highway. They should not go on bridges. They should not carry more than one passenger. And everything that people are saying about Okada, what the law says, restriction and all that, whether you are Go-Kada or Come-Kada, I mean, you have to obey.
Now, can we liken this situation, the ban on Okada and Keke, like the shutting down of the slums, since in both cases we actually don't hear of alternative arrangements made for the displaced persons in advance of the enforcement?
Yeah, what we are saying is that there is not going to be any shutdown anywhere. This is not something that has not been done before. Lagos is not expanding in terms of land size. It's only population that is increasing. And places where you have these Okada people, there are places where you have low-income earners and all that. It's not as if you begin to talk about alternative and all that. Like I said, everything that the government has done is to protect lives of Lagosians. People are dying. And government is saying that, okay, the logical thing is to do is to provide an alternative before you put down the sledgehammer on Okada. But you can't say because alternatives are not ready right now, people should continue to die, heads should continue to be smashed, limbs should continue to be broken. So you do the thing, pari passu, the two will go together. You are working on alternatives, and at the same time you say, hey, enough of this lunacy.